Despard and Rizzo off to good starts. Rizzo got a particularly good start. Adams leads them at halfway. Rizzo and Despard trying to come at him. Despard's finishing too well. He runs over the top and claims glory in the gift. The 21-year-old Jacob Despard. He moved from Tasmania to Melbourne to get serious about it. Boy, he was serious today. He's a gift winner.